Metro Exodus, some story continues. Thank you. shit. I thought that thing was killed.
Beast. Aha, I could use this.
Observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the ex-captain. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters.
What do we need them for? He's cutting away. We gotta act. Let's get
Could be of use.
Movement. Just the two of us is enough.
Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters.
Tom. Always Tom. Soon you won't know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his order to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called Clem. He'd give us sane orders, not like that windbag with his crap.
Yeah, your darling Clem would have told you, get him, or I'll have your head. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip?
You're just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must take risks if you want to achieve anything. Yeah, right. Explain to me that. Why does Klim work for Tom? And why do you work for me?
We'll see about that.
You'll see? Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him!
We'll see about that.
Now I wasted a tape because of you!
Ah, how am I ever going to get across to the question mark on the left? Unless I can find a boat. Got to get over there. Well, that one didn't make a distinct sound before exploding.
Observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the ex-cap. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters.
What do we need them for? He's getting away. We gotta act. Let's get him with a pincher movement. Just the two of us is enough.
Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters.
Tom. Always Tom. Soon you won't know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his orders to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called Klim. He'd give us sane orders, not like that windbag with his crap.
Yeah, your darling Klim would have told you, get him, or I'll have your head. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip?
You're just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must take risks if you want to achieve anything.
Yeah, right. Explain to me that. Why does Klim work for Tom? And why do you work for me?
We'll see about that.
You see? Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him!
We'll see about that.
Now I wait for the tape to come up.
Yeah.
So, how deep is it then?
I could use that.
Don't see any boats.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.
Ed, Sam again. I'm in position. Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
Thanks for having the traps back there. As soon as you left, the whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party. I don't know if I'd be talking to you if not for the traps.
I'm glad I could help.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is half flooded. We'll have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here's the bunker plan. I marked everything I know on it. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors, but if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, Sam. See that gate? First of all, we'll need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the car room. That should be enough for the lights and the electric locks. But we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall, and good luck.
Good luck. Pizza.
Great job, Sam. Now, proceed to the generator room. We need the main power right on if we're going any further.
Roger that. What the?
Sam,
motherfuckers!
Are you okay?
So hard to show!
That was one of those last fighters I told you about! Always getting tank pits!
Got it! Спасибо!
Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.